Hello and welcome to Unit 17.3 of Medlock Method Basic Chinese. I'm Michael. 你好.
你好,我是邱老师.
What are we doing in 17.3, 邱老师?
We're going to go over the what we did the last time already.
The as in the ones that...
Yeah, the, something has been mentioned earlier, you know, and with an adjective and the, okay? And we're going to do another sentence patterns, if and then. The kind of the result, then it will be 就 in Chinese.
Let's move on.
Okay, listen please.
您买什么?
苹果怎么卖?
您买什么?
苹果怎么卖? I think you're very familiar with 您买什么? What are you buying? 苹果怎么卖? I'd like to introduce some more fruit and essential ones.
I think that will be useful.
Okay. 西瓜. 西瓜. Watermelon. Okay. 西 means west. And 瓜 is melon. So actually, why is it called west melon?
Are they grown in the west of China?
That's right.
Ah,
okay,
I see.
Especially the desert area. You know, 西瓜. They grow in the west of China. 西瓜. And 草莓. 草莓, strawberries. 草莓. 草 means grass. 莓 is berries. So it's grass berries.
Can I just have a question here? So we learned blue in one of the previous lessons. So would blueberries be 蓝莓?
That's right. 蓝莓. 菠萝. Pineapple. 菠萝. And 橘子. 橘子. Tangerines. 橘子. Okay, how do you say, how much are these pineapples?
菠萝怎么卖?
菠萝怎么卖? Okay, and how do you say, how much are these strawberries?
草莓怎么卖?
草莓怎么卖? And how about tangerines?
橘子怎么卖?
橘子怎么卖? 橘子呢? 橘子怎么卖? Okay, and watermelon, how much are they?
西瓜怎么卖?
西瓜怎么卖? Okay, listen and repeat, please.
您买什么?
苹果怎么卖?
您买什么?
苹果怎么卖? Right, let's move on to the next one. Listen, please.
您买红的还是绿的?
我先生喜欢吃红的,不过我儿子喜欢吃绿的。您买红的还是绿的? 我先生喜欢吃红的,不过我儿子喜欢吃绿的。您买红的还是绿的? Because earlier we mentioned 苹果, 苹果怎么卖? And so here the shopkeeper saying, 老板 is saying, 您买红的, 红的, 苹果, 还是绿的苹果?
Okay, so if we're not mentioning 苹果, we just have de.
Yeah.
Stick de onto the end of the color and that substitutes for the name of the thing, the noun.
Yeah, it's like in English, say the red ones or the green ones. It's the same sentence pattern. Yeah. 我先生喜欢吃红的. My husband likes. And here in English, although you say 喜欢红的, like red, but in Chinese, you need to say 喜欢吃, because the apples are for eating. 喜欢吃红的.
You have to say what you're going to do with them.
That's right. Okay, so like eating red. 不过我儿子喜欢吃绿的. However, but my son, 儿子, son, 喜欢吃绿的, like the green ones.
So I cannot say 我儿子喜欢吃绿, can I?
吃绿? No, you cannot say that. No.
I have to have the de on the
end. Yeah, we have to say de, yeah. Listen and repeat, please.
您买红的还是绿的?
我先生喜欢吃红的。 不过我儿子喜欢吃绿的。
您买红的还是绿的?
我先生喜欢吃红的。 不过我儿子喜欢吃绿的。Okay, I think we need to do some exercise here. Here, up here. 西瓜 watermelon, 草莓 strawberries, 菠萝 pineapple, 橘子 tangerine.
Okay, tell me, I'm buying watermelon.
我买西瓜。
Ask me, do you want big ones, medium ones, or small ones?
Yao da de, zhong de, hai shi xiao de.
Tell me, the biggest one over there.
In English, you say over there, but in Chinese, you just say that one, that biggest one. Remind you, most is zui.Most is 最。那个最大的。
Tell me, I also want strawberries.
In English, also. In Chinese, you say still. Okay, 还。我还要草莓。还 in Chinese has a connotation means more. I want more.Something more. Okay, 还要草莓。
Tell me, don't give me those ones that don't look good.
Don't look good in Chinese would be 不好看。Okay, those 不好看。别给我那些不好看的。不好看的。
Tell me, good looking ones aren't necessarily tasty.
Not necessary would be not definitely. Okay, so 不一定不一定 Not necessary is 不一定好看的不一定好吃
Tell me, tasty ones aren't necessarily good looking.
好吃的也不一定好看。
Tell me, I want to make a cake, so I want good-looking ones.
So would be 所以所以。我要做蛋糕，所以要好看的。I repeat this again.我要做蛋糕，所以要好看的。Okay, let's move on to next one. Listen, please.
那就来几斤绿的，几斤红的，怎么样？
怎么卖呢？
那就来几斤绿的，几斤红的，怎么样？
怎么卖呢？那就 in the case then, yeah.那就来几斤绿的。So, 几斤 here means some 斤 okay?、绿的 the green ones, 几斤红的 some 斤 of the red ones, 怎么样怎么卖呢 and how do you sell them? So, how much do they cost? Yeah, I think it's quite easy, isn't it?
So, in that case, buy a few 斤 of green and a few 斤 of red.
Okay, that's right. Okay, listen and repeat, please.
那就来几斤绿的，几斤红的，怎么样？
怎么卖呢？
那就来几斤绿的，几斤红的，怎么样？
怎么卖呢？Okay, let's move on to the next one. Listen, please.
都是五块钱一斤，喜欢吃就多买几斤吧。
我不要大的，我要小的。
都是五块钱一斤，喜欢吃就多买几斤吧。
我不要大的，我要小的。Okay, we're talking about apples, my buying apples, 都是五块钱一斤。So the green ones, the red ones, okay, 都是 they are both 五块钱一斤。So 1 jin for $5. Mm-hmm. 喜欢吃就多买几斤吧。喜欢就 you like it, and then, if you like it, and then, 多买 buy more 几斤吧。Then, buy more.
Good salesman.
Okay, in English, it's a buy more, and in Chinese, you have the more, 多, in front of the action, 多买. Okay, 多买几斤, so you buy more jeans. Mm-hmm. And 我不要大的, I don't want big ones, mm-hmm. 我要小的, I want the small ones. This is quite easy, isn't it?
Mm-hmm.
And let's have a more adjective. How do you say hard?
In.
Okay.
This is hard texture, not hard as in hard to do.
That's right. Okay. It's hard in the texture. How do you say soft?
软.
软. It's the third tone, falling and rising tone. Okay. 软. Okay. How do you say I want the hard ones, not the soft ones?
我要硬的.
Mm-hmm.
不要软的.
很好. 我要硬的. 不要软的. How do you say soft ones are bitter? How do you say bitter? You put 些 after adjective.
软的好些.
软的好些. Okay. How do you say the soft ones taste bitter?
软的好吃些.
软的好吃些. Exactly. Okay. How do you say the hard ones are not tasty?
硬的不好吃。
硬的不好吃。Good, okay. Listen and repeat, please.
都是五块钱一斤。喜欢吃就多买几斤吧。
我不要大的，我要小的。
都是五块钱一斤。喜欢吃就多买几斤吧。
我不要大的，我要小的。 Yeah, let's move on to the next one, but more exercise. Yeah, this sentence pattern, 喜欢吃就多买几斤。 Okay, we are talking about apples.
Mm-hmm.
And you like eating apples, 喜欢吃就多买几斤。 And then...多买几斤, and buy more.
Mm-hmm. In the previous slide, you had 吧 at the end. Why was that?
吧 is more like a suggestion.
Of course,
and,
yes.
Mm-hmm. And here, it's more like imperative.
It's a statement.
Statement. You like this, then do it. So 喜欢吃就多买几斤.
Okay, let's have a little bit of practice. Tell me, if you like it, then eat more bowls.
Okay, it must be for something for eating, yeah?
Bowls of rice or whatever.
Yeah, mm-hmm. 喜欢吃就多吃几碗。
Tell me, if you like it, then eat more.
喜欢吃就多吃些。
Tell me, if you like it, then drink more.And then drink more glasses.
喜欢喝就多喝几杯。Here, although in English you say you like it, but in Chinese you have to say like to drink.
Tell me, if you like her, then give her a call.
喜欢她就给她打电话。
Tell me, if you don't like it, then don't eat it.
不喜欢吃就别吃。
Tell me, if you don't like it, then don't drink it.
不喜欢喝就别喝。
Tell me, if you don't like it, then don't buy it.
不喜欢就别买。Here, it, 不喜欢 it, the thing. So you don't have to have it there.、
Mm-hmm. Tell me, if you don't feel like going, then stay at home.
Stay at home, stay is 留, remember 留. And stay at home is 留在家里。留在家里。不想去就留在家里。One more time. 不想去就留在家里。Okay, let's move on to the next slide. Listen, please.
您真内行，小的好吃，甜些。
其实我不懂，小的方便吃。
您真内行，小的好吃，甜些。
其实我不懂，小的方便吃。Here, 您真内行，内行。It's like 银行 it's trade. 内 means inside, inside trade. So you are inside the trade means you are...
You're an insider. You've got inside knowledge.
That's right. 真内行 means... It's very difficult to translate that, so I did not translate 内行。内行 means that you have knowledge of it. Okay?你真内行 so you are 内行
Insider, I think, works.
Yeah, 小的好吃 The small ones are tasty, 甜些 We mentioned that before. You put 些 behind the adjective, it means more.、Mm-hmm. So here it means 甜 is like 甜点 remember?、Mm-hmm. It means sweet. 甜些 means sweeter,、
mm-hmm.
sweeter, 甜些其实其实 actually 其实我不懂懂 means
understand
actually I don't understand the reason why I'm picking up the small ones is 小的 small ones 方便 remember 方便 convenient 方便吃 convenient to eat it
these two words are actually very useful for Chinese
very 方便
yeahVery, Chinese very people love to use 其实 and 方便
Yeah, and 其实 which is actually. That's because we are phony people.
No, nonsense.
Well, because Chinese people, we don't really say what we want. So we only sort of tell our friends, oh, really, you know, actually, I don't like it.
In this way, I think Chinese people are...kind of close to British people like that. We
are both funny people.
Wow. We try not to cause offense. We're not direct.
Yeah, that's true. Okay, listen and repeat, please.
您真内行，小的好吃，甜些。
其实我不懂，小的方便吃。
您真内行。小的好吃，甜些。
其实我不懂，小的方便吃。Okay, one thing I forgot. 内行 is inside the trade. And how do you say someone that's have no knowledge at all, doesn't understand this business?
Then they will be outside.
That's right, and outside is
why.
Why, and 外行 外行 And here, 其实我不懂 Actually, I do not understand. You can say, 其实我外行其实我外行 Means I'm not in this business. I don't understand. Okay, let's move on to the next one. Listen, please. 其实我最喜欢吃的是香蕉最方便不用洗不麻烦。其实我最喜欢吃的是香蕉，最方便，不用洗，不麻烦。Remember this sentence pattern we did last time. 最的的的的是 ，Yeah，
嗯、mm-hmm. ，
最喜欢吃的是。
My favorite ones are bananas.
That's right, bananas. Okay, 其实 actually.Actually, the mom just buys things for the husband and the son, not for herself.
Oh, what a very nice mum.
Yeah. 最方便, the most convenient, the easiest one, she would say. And 不用, we know 不用, 不用 doesn't need.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. 洗, 洗, to wash. The banana is very convenient because you don't have to wash it. And 不麻烦, 不麻烦, not 麻烦. Remember 麻烦, 麻烦你 means to trouble you. Okay. And 麻烦 also means trouble.So it's not troublesome. So no troubles.
所以中国人喜欢方便，不喜欢麻烦。
That's right. 中国人喜欢方便，不喜欢麻烦。Listen and repeat, please. 其实我最喜欢吃的是香蕉。最方便，不用洗，不麻烦。其实我最喜欢吃的是香蕉。最方便，不用洗，不麻烦。Okay, let's move on to the next one. Listen, please. 这个水果怎么吃？
先把它洗一洗，然后把它放在冰箱里几天。就很好吃。
这个水果怎么吃？
先把它洗一洗，然后把它放在冰箱里几天，就很好吃。
So we are still in the fruit shop. 这个水果，水果 will be...
Fruit?
Yes. 怎么吃？怎么吃？ How do we eat it?
That seems like a peculiar question, but if you go to China, actually anywhere...In the Far East, you'll see lots of fruit that you don't see, especially in Europe.
Probably haven't seen in your life. Mm-hmm. Yeah. 先,然后, remember, 先,哒哒哒,然后,哒哒哒。Okay, first, do this, and then do this. Okay, and this then will be 然后 in sequence. 先把它洗一洗,洗一洗。洗 is wash. 洗一洗, you make it softer.Remember, 洗一洗,看一看。
Mm-hmm.
洗一洗, wash, 把它,把 sentence pattern. Mm-hmm. Okay, do something to
bar it. It clean.
Yeah,
bar it washed.
Yeah, bar it washed, clean or wash. 然后把它,把 it 放在, 放在, put it. Okay, 放在冰箱里, inside the...
Refrigerator.
Mm-hmm. 几天 For some time, it put the time in the end. Okay, 几天 For
a few days.
A few days. 就 in the case, then, and this 就 is in this case, if you do this, you do that, and then it's a result. 很好吃 The result would be
tastes great.
Yeah, it's delicious. It's tasty. Okay.Right, and listen and repeat, please. 这个水果怎么吃？
先把它洗一洗，然后把它放在冰箱里几天，就很好吃。
这个水果怎么吃？
先把它洗一洗，然后把它放在冰箱里几天，就很好吃。
Okay, I think that about wraps it up today, doesn't it, Joe Lasher?
Yeah, I'm afraid that we have to say goodbye now. Mm-hmm. But before we say goodbye, I'd like to say, 其实你很内行。
So actually, you're insiders. Those who know, choose the Medlock method.
That's right. 再见.
再见.
Have fun.